I love my scarf.
Oh, with the convertible, you need a few.
It's 9 and I have to get to class. You want me to drop you at the office?
No. I'll take a cab.
Just don't work all day, okay? And don't rip the ads out of my magazines.
Catching up on all the work that's been going on. Looks good. Lou, he's...
Yes, absolutely.
So?
What do you want to do? Stan, do you want any coffee? What?
He said yes.
Stan!
You don't have to make me any. I'll be out of here in a minute.
Hey, Ted. Good to see ya.
Hey, Stan.
Thought you'd be tan.
Well, you're in an office here, you're in an office there. What's the difference?
You know what? I'm just going to get my work and get out of here.
Good to see you.
None of this seems related to coffee. Buck up, Chief.
Look well too. Iced tea.
You really branched out into a new environment.
I did discover it in a homesick moment. I flew back New Year's Eve after a week with my brother and Christmas with Tammy, my in-laws. Sat at the counter by myself and immediately felt divine. I'll have a Brooklyn Avenue. It's a pastrami with the coleslaw right on the sandwich.
Two of those.
Believe it or not, Brooklyn Avenue is a street in East Los Angeles. The New Yorkers here, they brought as much as we need. But the bagels are terrible.
Where are you living?
I have an apartment by the tar pits. It's one bedroom, but it's two stories.
Must have quite a view.
The city's flat and ugly, and the air is brown. But I love the vibrations.
I don't dress like a hippie, you talk like that.
What have you been up to?
Keeping busy. You signed anything out here?
Yeah. The first week, I signed 8 saltfish and chips. 4 stores. Didn't Roger...